That's enough. Ow. That's enough.
I'd say both sides share the blame. So. There you are. Both sides share the blame.
Are you serious?
Excuse me?
That's what you really think?
It's what I think, yes.
My son Ethan, who had to take 2 codeine at 3 in the morning, he shares the blame?
He's not necessarily innocent.
Get out of my house. You get the fuck out. Get the fuck out of my house! My bag! My bag! Alan!
What is going on here? They've totally lost it.
Alan! Do something!
Alan, do something!
Shut your mouth! She broke my makeup mirror and my perfume. Stand up for me. Why don't you stand up for me?
Let's go, Nancy.
It's not like I'm strangling her.
Well, what did I do to you?
The blame is not shared. Right? The victim and the criminal are not the same.
The criminal?
Give it a fucking rest, Penelope. Enough with this politically correct bullshit.
Which I believe in.
You believe. You believe. This crutch you got in these Sudan Sambos is spilling over into everything now.
I'm horrified. How can you be so openly despicable?
Because I feel like it. I feel like being openly despicable.
One day you will understand the sheer horror of what's happening in that part of the world, and you will be ashamed. You will be ashamed of your contemptibly nihilistic attitude.
Yes, Darjeeling, you're so wonderful. You're the best and the brightest.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
Let's get out of here, Alan. These people are monsters.
Stop it, Nancy.
No, no, no. I want to drink some more. I want to get drunk off my ass. This bitch throws my bag against the ceiling. Nobody lifts a finger. I want to be blind drunk.
You're drunk enough.
How can you let her call herself a criminal? We come over here to work things out with them, and they insult us, they browbeat us, they lecture us about being good citizens of the planet. I am glad our son kicked the shit out of your son, and I wipe my ass with your human rights.
Wow. Get a couple drinks in her, and bam, her true self comes out. What happened to that gracious, demure woman with the soft eyes?
I told you.
What did you tell him?
God, she's a fake. That woman is totally fake. I'm sorry.
When did you say that?
When you were drying your pants.
You'd known her 15 minutes and you already knew she was fake.
Well, I pick up on these things pretty quickly.
She does.
Yeah, I got a nose for them.
Fake? What does that mean?